My goal in life is to serve at the behest and at the pleasure of the best in the world, the reigning, defending WWE champion. So the first person that I name for your team,
The Miz!
Team Road Scholars, Alberto Del Rio!
Now that is a coup. That is an absolute coup for Team Punk.
Now you got a team to announce, or do we got to start Survivor Series right now and beat you up so you can have a nice day?
No, bang. No need for that. No need for that, because I do have a team, Punk. Not only that, I have a hell of a team lined up for Survivor Series. All these men I would walk to the gates of hell with. All these men have earned my respect over the years. Kofi Kingston, Team Hell No, Randy Orton.
Wow, hell of a team. Hell of a team, Mick. I'm impressed, actually. All champions in their own right. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you what our plan's gonna be right now, individually, to eliminate Kofi, Randy, and these two. And leave you, the sole survivor, so I personally can get my hands on you and teach you about respect and teach you about survival and teach you what it is to be a champion.
That's an excellent game plan, Punk. Assuming you could just dispatch of all these great champions so easily, I would be the weak link of the team. But I'm not going to be the weak link of the team at Survivor Series because I'm not competing. I'm going to be standing in the corner as your team gets decimated by these four men and this man.
Eat me.
Oh, my.
There is the trump card for Team Foley.
I think we can safely say that for Team Foley, business has picked up. Ryback, the beast, an animal.
CM Punk claimed earlier tonight that Ryback was in his rearview mirror. No way! Ryback is here to stay!
Yeah, Ryback is looking right in the front windshield, eye to eye, at CM Punk.
And here we go! Look at this! Team Foley unloading on Team Punk!
And the 26 Survivor Series getting a little preview here, impromptu style.
And you see Ryback was looking for Punk, and the WWE Champion again retreating. Wants nothing to do with the monster, Ryback. Punk being led away by Paul Heyman. Ryback standing stoically in the center of the ring, won't take his eyes off Punk.
And Team Foley doing a pretty good job in there right now. And this brawl.
Yeah, this has not been a good start for Team Punk.
Is this a sign of things to come?
Now that's leadership for you. The captain of Team Punk, the WWE Champion, retreating.
Punk's team has been symbolically eliminated, leaving Ryback staring face to face with CM Punk with destruction on his mind.
And Ryback again staring right back at Punk. Will this be the fate of the WWE Champion? Will it be the fate of Team Punk at Survivor Series? Ryback marching around the ring, shell shocked.
This is amazing.
JR, how the complexion has changed for Survivor Series.
Absolutely, Team Foley featuring Ryback against Team Punk.